Today our biggest enemy is hatred. Recently, one of my articles was published in the British Medical Journal where I said the cause of killer diseases is your mind. The silent killer in your body is not hypertension or diabetes or cancer, but your own mind. And if this mind is poisoned and it hates someone, your own body gets the damage and not the one who you hate. Let me tell you how it happens. If I can take a photograph of yours with a biophoton camera, I can see every cell of your body, every atom of your body emitting a photon light. And when I look at that, they are so happy dancing. If all the cells, you have 120 trillion cells in your body. Each one of these cells loves the other cell. That apart, it loves the cells of others. My cells love Karthikeyan cells as much they love my cells. Now imagine for a minute that I hate Karthikeyan. I want to damage Karthikeyan. Now what happens? My cells get so confused. My cells say, why is this fellow doing this? Karthikeyan is a part of me. Karthikeyan is like a hand or my head or my leg. So why am I harming him? So a time comes after some time, your own cells start hating your own cells. And that is what we doctors call as autoimmune disease. Fascinating. This only goes to show that if we start loving one another, vegetarianism, non-vegetarianism and things like that pale into insignificance. Ultimately, what is needed is love, universal compassion. And that is what exactly is what is called good health. I'll give you the definition of good health. Good health is not absence of disease. Because the definition of disease, every one of us has a disease. Forget about it. But it doesn't kill you. We doctors connect disease with death so that they frighten you because we want more patients. So friends, don't believe anybody, but believe yourself. This is the most important thing.